Hello dear friends, Namaskar and welcome back to Uma Talks. Yes, today another episode of motivational topic. Today I'm going to talk about a story of a person whose life is a complete inspiration and motivation for all of us. Okay, so yesterday you must have seen in the news, you must have heard, you must have read in the newspapers today, okay, that Mahashay Dharampal Gulati is no more. Okay, at the age of 98, as it was coming on the televisions, 97-98, okay, he has left for a vote. And yes, my heartfelt condolences to his family. May his soul rest in peace. That is my prayers for him. Yes, friends, once again, welcome back to the channel, and thank you all for showing your love to the channel, and do keep liking, sharing and subscribing. Yes, today we are going to talk about a man who has been an inspiration, whose complete life has been an inspiration, and his life from rags to riches, how he reached up to that. Okay, we have got quite lots to learn from him. So today I'm going to talk about him, a live example, who was live till a day before, and today he is no more. But then he has left quite lots for us, okay, to learn from him. As he actually on December 3rd, he expired due to heart attack, that is cardiac arrest. Okay, and he was admitted in the hospital. Earlier this year, he also suffered from COVID, but he recovered from that. He came out of it, and he was healthy. Okay, and he died out of cardiac arrest on December 3rd, early morning. Yes, he was born on 27th March 1923 in Sialkot. Now, Sialkot, which is in Pakistan at present, okay, and his family migrated like that time during partition. Okay, after partition, you can say his family, he along with his parents, okay, they migrated from there to India. And from there, he did not move to Delhi. Okay, he passed a few of his years, he spent few of his years in refugee camps in Amritsar. Okay, and after that, they moved to Delhi. So, life was not very beautiful for him during that time. And his father had a small spice shop, masala shop, okay, in Pakistan. They left everything, they came to India, spent few years in refugee camps, and after that they moved to Delhi. Now this child, Mahashay Dharampal Gulati ji, okay, you can say Masala King, Spice King, okay, MDH wale, so whatever the name we have, okay, this Dadaji, actually he was a school out, okay. He left his school at 5th standard. Okay, he was a dropout, school dropout, and after 5th he did not study, and still he could rise up to such heights and be an example for everybody. That is what actually I want to speak. Okay, but he had dedication, he had confidence, all these made him such a great person, and he definitely hard work, there is no complimentary to that. Yes. After that, when he moved to India, okay, he dropped out of school in 5th standard. In 1937, again started doing some of the businesses. So what all business they did? Business of mirrors, okay, soaps, even carpentry. He tried his hands at that, okay, selling cloth, hardware, and trading of rice. All these he kept on trying. It's not that he was disheartened ki ek kaam nahi hua to hum dukhi ho gaye zindagi se bilkul aur karne ko kuch nahi hai. Nahi, ek mein safalta nahi mili, dusra try kiya, teesra try kiya, chautha try kiya. Still quite many things he did with the help of his father, definitely, okay, and both of them, they tried, but he could not. After that, because there was no success, the success which he wanted, he could not achieve. So, kya kya? He again started with his family business, joined his family business, masala, okay, spice, making spices. And he is also known as Degi Mirch, okay, tikha mirch, degi mirch, lal mirch, all that, okay. So the complete masala, you can say. In 2017, children, even on the television, he used to do his own advertisements. You must have seen it. Pagdi laga ke, thin, lean and thin person. He never like got actors and actresses. It was not that he did not have money. Paise to bahut the. Lekin unhone kabhi bhi aisa kuch nahi kiya ki haan hum koi actors ko hire kare apne advertisement ke liye. Unhone khud apne products ka advertise kiya. Aur khud hi responsibility li ki hamara masala sabse badhiya hai. Yes. And that is what made him reach up to crores. He was around Malik the crore ke. Or 2017 mein, actually he mahasay. The ye ek ijjat diya gaya unko, okay? And he became India's highest paid consumer product CEO. ठीक है ये बहुत बड़ी रिस्पेक्ट है तो ही वाज अवॉर्डेड विथ हाईएस्ट पेड कंज्यूमर प्रोडक्ट सीईओ इन 2017 सो दिस इज वन एंड देन ही वाज वेरी एक्टिव ही वाज रियली वेरी एक्टिव एंड ही एवरी डे डेली ही यूज्ड टू टेक राउंड्स ऑफ हिज फैक्ट्रीज ऑफ हिज कंपनीज ओके एंड इवन ही टुक राउंड्स ऑफ द मार्केट कि मार्केट का नजरिया क्या है मार्केट में लोग क्या सोचते हैं ठीक है सो ऑल दैट So you have to be very active agar aapko upar pahunchna hai to and he also had 80% stake okay in his own company and yes last but not the least in 2019 by the Indian government he was awarded with the third highest civilian honor that is Padma Bhushan so friends here is a man okay due to be honored yes And he definitely must be worshipped, must be honored, and he's an example for all of us who are living today in our country. Yes, such a man, and yes, at 97, 98 years of age. Yes, and yes, an entrepreneur. Masala se hi aap kahan se kahan badh jate ho. Okay, masala bech ke we just can't think. And a living example for all our children. जो अभी पढ़ रहे हैं ऐसा नहीं कि आपको खूब बड़ा सा बिजनेस करना है खूब सारे पैसे चाहिए इन्वेस्टमेंट थोड़े से शुरू कर सकते हैं वो डेडिकेशन वो लगन होनी चाहिए वो हार्डवर्क होनी चाहिए खुद पे कॉन्फिडेंस होनी चाहिए तो सारा कुछ मिलके आपको रैक टू रिचेस एकदम ऊपर तक लेके जाएगा जिससे जब हम दुनिया छोड़ते भी हैं तो बहुत संतोष के साथ छोड़ते हैं कि हमने जो भी चाहा था हमने जो भी ड्रीम किया था हमने पा लिया विथ दिस Again, my condolences to the family. May his soul rest in peace. Thank you all. Thank you for watching. Thank you so much.